Welcome to Good Luck Kitchen. This is Hazel and today I'm going to share a recipe on Harihali Chicken Sukha. It's a very simple and tasty recipe. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Let's begin. For this I have taken 1 kg of chicken which is cut into medium size. I've taken a blender and add 2 teaspoons of pepper, 1 teaspoon of couscous, 1 teaspoon of fennel seeds, 5 cashew nuts and 1 piece of cinnamon. Cashew nuts is optional. I also added 2 pods of garlic, 1 chop coriander leaves, small bunch, of water, grind into a fine paste. The paste should look like this. Now I've taken a pan, heat 2 teaspoon of ghee or oil, add 1 slice of onion and fry it slightly brown in a high flame. And after it is slightly brown, add the chicken pieces one by one. Fry it well for 2 minutes in a high flame. Add 2 teaspoons of salt. Mix it well. Fry for 10 minutes in a medium flame. Now add the masala paste and let all the masala get coated in the chicken pieces. Fry again for 10 minutes in a medium flame. Now add the masala water, that's 1/2 cup. And 1 tablespoon of lime juice. Fry till all the juices get dry. And it is dry. Now transfer it into another bowl. Chicken Harihali Sukha is ready. This goes well with a roti or a fried rice or ghee rice. Garnish with kasuri methi. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel.